call for peace in North Hills today, where everyone from pastors to ex-cons marched in unity. This story came to us from a recent ABC7 Listens community meeting. This is the third annual Peace March by Motor Gospel Ministries. Organizers say this neighborhood has seen a spike in violent crime. They say they want people to put down their guns and find better ways to settle their disputes. The ministry is known for working with the LAPD on anti-gang and anti-street racing programs.